And do you feel a little bit cold? The air conditioning is all right? But I think we need to warm up everyone. So I think it's always good to make some new friends. So can you look around? At least to make a new friend. Try to say hi to someone next to you and make a new friend and to warm up. So not a stranger anymore. So try to make a new friend from your surrounding. Yeah, get to know the name. Yeah, it's so good because that's what human library means. To make friends, to talk. Yeah, so nice to have you all here today. And it's a very special event today because it's the first time we combine two things together. First, a band show. And today we have two bands playing some original songs and some cover songs. And second is Human Library. And perhaps some of you don't know what Human Library means, and I will tell you more about this. But before that, we would like to have some welcoming speech. And today we have three organizers. And the first one, let me have my glasses first. And it's long, you know. Usually in a program, the names are very long. Yeah. So the first organizer is the Jockey Club Lab of Cultural Diversity Study, Faculty of Social Science, the University of Hong Kong. So let's welcome Maggie to share with us.
Welcome to this very special event on a Sunday. My name is Maggie Lee. I'm from Hong Kong U, Faculty of Social Sciences. It's not a speech, Yatman. I don't want people want to hear me talk. I just want to thank everyone for your support. And I want to thank my community partners, Stella from CLAP. Stella is going to say a few things in a moment. Thank you, Yatming, for leading this very special team. I want to thank all my colleagues from Faculty of Social Sciences. Thank Wai Ling. This is the culmination of a three-year research project. Normally, research is very boring. This is not going to be boring at all. We've got wonderful band and special mentors who will be performing today. And they would share with us lots of stories. And Yatming will tell us all about what Human Library is all about and why we're doing this in a special way. Thank you to Fringe Club for allowing us to use this very special venue for such a meaningful event. Thank you to all the volunteers for all your help. It's not easy to organize an event like this. So thank you for all your hard work. We hope this is only the beginning of a wonderful friendship, bringing all the young people together. They are multi-talented. I've not seen them perform on stage. I've only seen video clips. So it's going to be a special treat for everyone. So thank you to Jockey Club, Charities Trust, for making this possible. So I'll pass this mic to Stella.
Thank you, Maggie. And the second organizer, again, the name is long, so let me read to you, would be Eva from CLAP for Youth and JC, the Boys and Girls Clubs Association of Hong Kong, Korean Life Adventure Planning Service Team, Kowloon East.
Yeah, this is a very long name.
Yeah.
But for everyone to remember our service name, it is a very easy one. It's CLAP, C-L-A-P, clap hand for the youth, clap hand for all of you, and especially for Yap Meng and my colleagues to organize this activity and Hong Kong U Social Science Faculty. Today, I'd like to share with you amongst the youth here, some are taking photos, some are taking the video, and some will sing the song to all of us. They are the youth, some of them join our CLAP project, and they are looking for their dream. Today is their dream come true. They can make the performance in front of many people, and I believe that their dream will be more and more, and what we have to do is to support them. If I know that there will be a lot of different career amongst here. If you find that our youth has potential in photography, in music, give them more opportunity, because music and the career path is sometimes we need a lot of stakeholders to join together to give them and more opportunity. So I guess today is just a beginning of our cooperation. We can have more joint program, especially with Human Library, because we have a lot of talented youth in our project. Oh, and maybe you can enjoy the music and find out after the event, you can find out the potential and the talent of our youth. Thank you.
Thank you, Eva. And the third party is me. I'm from Human Library Hong Kong. And I would like to share an adventure of me before this event. It's about listening to new songs. And I think for adults, we love to try new things. We love to try new food every day, to eat all kinds of food from the world. Yeah, it's not difficult for us. And we also love to try going to new places. So probably in the summer, you guys have already bought the tickets to explore new countries, new cities. But one thing is very difficult for adults is to try to listen to new songs. Maybe perhaps you can ask yourself, how long have you been not listening to songs of today? Or else we listen to songs, oh, when we were teenagers, 20-something. So anyone have the adventure to listen to new songs? I did it before today's show. Because the two bands, they play some cover songs, they play some original songs. And most of them I've never heard before. And that's why I started a journey to listen. And oh my God. And suddenly I feel young again. And very, very young. Because, oh, I've never heard of this band. I've never heard of this song before. And it gives me a lot of inspiration. And I want to listen to more. And so, and anyway, you guys have already on board because today you are going to listen to some new songs. I hope you will enjoy it. And Human Library is about meeting people face to face. And when you meet face to face, you can see the joy on people's face, the nervousness probably for the first time, looking at so many people, looking at them. Yeah, and also the excitement, and you can listen to stories and give response at once. And today, we have the music part, and we also have the Human Library chatting, conversation part. So it's a very unique experience for you guys. Not only can get to know the band from the song, but also can directly chat with each of the members. So you have the chance to do so after the show. And without further ado, I would like you to give some response to all of us in the venue first, because it's a diversity program. I would like to know how diverse we are today. So anyone living in Hong Kong, from Hong Kong local, Chinese, can you shout a little bit? Woo. Okay. And who else do we have today? Can you tell us? Yes? Korea. Welcome. Welcome. Any other? Yes? From Japan. Welcome. Hi. From the Philippines. Welcome. Yes? From Britain. Oh, welcome. Yes? from Nepal. Welcome. Any missing person from other parts of the world? Oh yes, it's good. Because we can not only listen to music, but in the human library, we can make friends, listen to different angles to look at the stories of the young people. And one interesting before we show the video is that I want to tell you some essence of the program. We didn't do two things. In the past 7 months, we gather every month to play music and to chat with each other. But we avoid talking two things. One is about dream. We don't talk about dream. Because very often in our society, we have lots of frames. When you see young people, you ask them, what is your dream? And it seems like this is the only thing about being young people. It's about dream. So in the last 7 months, we try not to repeat this over-asked question to young people. Instead, we listen to the music. Instead, we listen to the lyrics they write. And actually, you can tell the dream. You don't have to ask. Observe. Adults, listen, and you will find. Don't try to ask a question again and again, but you don't listen after you ask the question. So this is the first thing very interesting about this journey of Human Library in the past few months. Second, we don't talk about race issue. We don't talk about it. Very often when we have a very cultural diversity background, we talk about discrimination, we talk about difficulties, we talk about all these kind of things. Again, it's another frame. Reframe people. Can we not talk about this? Can we just talk about music? Because they're a musician. Can you look at people differently? Talk about music, talk about how they write their song, talk about how their band form, how their band grow, how their band overcome problems, make songs, etc., etc. So in the past 7 months, we don't talk about race problem, racial discrimination, we don't talk about it. No, we don't talk about diversity. No, we just talk about music, like today. So we try to listen to the music as a musician. We look at them as a musician, and we can witness the journey of these two bands. Okay, I think I've talked too much. Now, let's have a glimpse of the journey. We will show you a video made by Rizwan, the young man over there. He spent the last 7 months documenting everything, and let's enjoy the short video before we have the band playing with us.
You can call me Sky. At the moment, I'm just DJing and playing music with my band. Now We're Talking.
My name is Zach, and I'm the vocalist of Now We're Talking.
I'm Patrick.
I'm Patrick.
I'm a drummer.
I'm Joseph. I'm a multi-sessionist. Yeah.
So I'm Godfrey, and I'm a Chinese local, and I play drums. But I'm also interested in playing any other kind of instrument as well.
Hi, my name is Grace.
Hi, Grace.
I'm the extra in the group. No, I'm just kidding. I'm a guitarist, also a bassist in the band Radio.
How you think about those time that you will drop off?
Like, when we say let's do it, we will do it. Like, we won't like back off at it. We won't ditch. And I think that's one of the reasons why I think we get along also.
Initially, I met Joseph first because we are in the same class. Joseph, one day asked, "Oh, you play drums, so come to our band."
It's just all about communication with the bandmates.
I wasn't interested in anything
much other than music?
It's so exciting, but at the same time, I just want to hide. So I have like mixed feelings, but as long as I'm with them, I know that I'll be able to do it.
Anyone who can also just come and play that music, right? And then, but you need to find that the image of yourself also that it can represent you as a band.
Hey, thank you, Rizwan, for making a very good documentation of the journey we just had for the last 7 months. So now, let's welcome our band. Now we're talking on the stage. Now we're talking. So from, if you have the program list, you can see what songs they're going to play. And these four songs, Run Away, and also With You. And the first song, I don't know how to pronounce. Anyone can help me? Yes?
Asido.
Ah, yeah, I remember. It's from Nepalese, so that's why, yeah, sometimes you learn new things when you come to places like this, Human Library. And the fourth song will be I Don't Like You. Interesting. They want to tell I don't like you. Even, yeah, is you are the audience. They have a story to tell, actually, these four songs. And you can tell they are from Hong Kong. They born and grew up from Hong Kong, but with Nepalese origin. And the first song will be showing you different elements of songs of Nepali elements. So, yeah, I greatly expect the songs they play. And so let's wait for their preparation. And usually in a band show, you don't just sit there. Although today we don't have drinks for you, sorry. We have some water, yeah, if you want. But I always think it's a good idea, like just now, you make friends with each other. Because after the band show, we will have the chance to chat. So again, I invite every one of you to chat with the one next to you. Yeah, that would be a good idea to make a new friend. And you can talk about one thing, which is very simple. It's some music or song you like. Yeah, so share music. So let's begin. Don't be shy, please. Make some new friends with someone nearby. And share some songs, some music you like with your friends. Yeah. Any song from Japan you recommend us? Yes? Is there any song from Japan you can recommend us to listen? No problem, yeah. So if you have suggestions, some new songs. Yes.
Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2.
So now we're talking. You ready? Ready?
Yes. Give me time.
Okay, let's give him a big hand.
One, two.
Woo! How you guys doing?
Are you guys ready? So we're now with Talking. Thank you for coming to our show. Thank you for Human Library and BGCA Club and the Tesla for opening this wonderful event. And you guys like come from different countries and backgrounds. I'm really happy to like play music for you guys. So I'm Zach, the vocalist for today. And we got Saju as our bassist, Pat as our drummer, and Sky as our guitarist. So this is more like a sharing of our song, more than we performing. We have not like really record them, but right now it's in a test. If you guys like it, let us do know. If you guys have any question about it, let us know. So our first song is Runaway. So we play pop. So we like to do like a fusion of pop. And the first song is like we grew up with a rock background. And it goes like Runaway, and it's about chasing a girl. So yeah. So you guys ready? Yeah. All right, I need that energetic vibes from you guys. Are you guys ready? Okay. Okay, that's too loud. All right. Okay. So we're still like warming up. So give us time.
Still not awake yet, this guy.
So if you guys wanted to check us, our band, you can like check it in Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Oh, it's in the notes, I believe. So, yeah, we have been like almost a year now. And this is our first song. Come on, guys. One. One, two, three. Just turn round and round and round like the last time. I want you to forgive me, and I know you still hate me, but my heart can't let you go away, away from me, and I'm here still waiting. You're slow. You know, but just won't let go. Don't run away from me. Ooh. Ooh. Don't run away from me. You may be thinking that I'm psycho. But you know you're like my whole world. We can go all young and wild and free like the last time. You just want me to shut up. You say you have heard enough, but I can't stop complaining till I get you back, and I'm here still waiting. You're slow fading here tonight. Oh shit. Woo! Darling, please come back. Woo! Now miss you so bad, you know. Woo! But just won't let go. Don't run away from me. Woo! don't run away from me. Come back now, I miss you so bad, you know, but just won't let go. Don't run away from me. Woo! Darling, please come back now, I miss you so bad, you know, but just won't let go. Don't run away from me. Thank you, guys. So I think it's like a bit rock type here, like it's going on. So that's how we grew up. We grew up with a rock and roll like background of music. But then this is the time like where we realize that not everyone likes rock, you know? So you gotta go with something, you gotta go with different fusion. And our next song is called With You. And it's still a love song, so yeah. So.
We're boy bands, I think.
We're boy bands. But, yeah, so this one, we have a different vibe now. So I guess you guys can, like, find the difference. This one is more like, I want, like, because we normally, like, used to perform in bars and stuff. And I think if our band can make you guys dance, I think that's what we love to, like, play for. So... And our drummer would like to call out his
wife.
Oh. All right.
Oh. What's going on here?
Phone.
Hey, phone, no?
Oh, okay, what?
So it's like call me maybe, so yeah. All right. So you guys ready? Let's pretend let's nothing happen, but yeah. All right.
Giving myself this chance, cause I know be the one who's gonna kiss me on this lonely night. I'm sure that both of our heads not right this time, cause we've been drinking all night. Where this is going, you'll be alright. And it goes like, ooh, ooh, you make me, ooh, ooh, no one like you, ooh, you're driving me insane. Can you feel it too? Like you, ooh, you're so gorgeous, and I'm falling in love with you. Whoa, 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 with you. Whoa, you're driving me insane with you. Whoa, 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 you're so gorgeous, and I'm falling in love. The soul that lights my heart, nothing that ever could reverse you, nothing compares to you. You are better this way. Your taste in music, love and wine, those things are never gonna understand why you're so good to me. I'm losing my mind, and it goes like, ooh, ooh, you make me, ooh, ooh, no one like you, ooh. you're driving me insane. Can you feel it too? Ooh, just like I do. Ooh, you're so gorgeous, and I'm falling in love with you. Skip a beat, you make my heart skip a beat. You make my heart skip a beat. Your lips in my bedsheet. You make my heart skip a beat. You make my heart skip a beat. You make my heart skip a beat. Your lips in my bedsheet. You make my heart skip a beat. You make my heart skip a beat. You make my heart skip a beat. Your lips in my bedsheet. You make my heart skip a beat. You make my heart skip a beat. And I can fall in love with you. With you. You're driving me insane with you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're so gorgeous. And I'm falling in love with you.
Hello, okay, it didn't work.
Okay.
So, would you like to guys ask any questions about us? If you guys, feel free. How's he doing? So, we're from Nepal. I think we all look different here, but we're all from Nepal. So, any of you Nepalese here? So I say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're gonna sing a Nepali song, and this one is like something like a folk song. And for people who don't understand, I'm sorry, but this song is about be positive, smile all the time. It's called Hasi Deo.
Chanchu mero jana timi ho na paga na saatha deu aaja ya feri kapana mara mai ranchu kina nolo lakcha aaja ya sansari tulai hera na balindai cha Yo hawa timnai ho mero khushi timro sapna chaina pira na lo jau mala herdai hasi deu oh hasi deu whoa, whoa. Sota hera Era ta gantu timne na lagi soda Maya ne ho ki timne na lagi live you like Hera na but linde cha Yo hawa timne ho see timro sama chaina pira no lo jau malaya they asi do oh asi do
Thank you guys. So Hasideo was actually like, yeah, we need to like, we thought of making a Nepali song because like, I'm not really good with speaking Nepali. So it was kind of struggle at the beginning, but we somehow made it. So we are not actually nervous or anything to say that we're proud to be Nepalese, but I'm not saying that we're trying to be dominant. I want like, you know, like music has no language, so it doesn't matter what music you listen to, it doesn't matter what people judge you. You just give love to music. That's what I believe. So this is our last song, and this song is called I Don't Like You, and it doesn't mean that I don't like you guys. It's actually talking about the people who like talk shit about us, like, you know, people be like, oh, I don't like this guy because, and then we got brainwashed with that. So I think we should stop being like that and try to like understand both parties. Try to know everyone's story because everyone has a story and might also include misunderstanding. So you guys, so we gotta like use some like equipments of that, but we won't use it fully because I think it's gonna be too loud. So are you guys ready? All right.
Self, you're the one I'm trying, but you turn away from right or wrong. All you talk about is what the heck you want. And I don't even like you when you are feeling all blue. Do you even have to? Can you tell me now? When everything is so clear that this is going nowhere, telling this is not fair. You call me crazy for living too fast. You call me a mess when I didn't even know. But you're living, it's all in my head and things in my life. tell me, do you even need me? Do tell me, do you even want this? Call me crazy for living so fast. Or call me a mess. I don't even like you. You call me then and at
Let's go.
Lately I've been drinking and I don't know why. Guess it's easier when you all you do is you say you hate your friend but you still hang around, telling me that I'm the only one who's really dumb. And I don't even like you and we don't really have to. You know it's the same news. Tell me baby now so we get it over. When you know it's not better, you say you want it closure. You call me crazy for living so fast. Or call me a mess when I didn't even know. But I feel it, I'm losing my head. You're making me laugh. Or maybe I don't like you. Do tell me, do you even want this? Do tell me, do you even want this? Call me baby for living so fast. Call me a mess. I don't even like you.
Thank you. We are now with talking. I hope you guys enjoy our music.
Okay, let's give more applause for a very talented young man, Sky, the guitarist, Zach, the vocalist,
thank you.
Sajul, the bass, and Pat, the drum. Yeah. Thank you so much. Can I ask the Napoli element? Yeah, the third song. Yeah, I know you try to add some Nepali element to the song. Can you briefly tell us a little bit?
Basically, there's this artist I really like. I don't know if you guys know him. His name is Bipal Chetri. So usually he always have chords like... Yeah, basically his chords are always pretty much... or something like that. So I kind of got inspired from that. So I was like, I want to make it pretty similar to that, but also... maybe adding more, you know, some variation and upbeat get made. So I came up with this. Yeah, so that's how it started the song. Well, it wasn't, the capo wasn't here. It was supposed to be in the first fret, but this guy can't sing it too low.
Yeah. Thank you for sharing with us this. Yeah, I think it's very meaningful. And we can listen to different elements. From your life. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Now we're talking.
Yeah. So we're taking the cards, right?
And on the past few months, while they take on the journey, a very special companion, mentor, going all through the journey with them. So now we would like to have D. Tesla, Toby from D. Tesla, to share with us. As a companion, as a mentor, share with us the experience of the band. Thank you, Toby.
Thank you, Yaming. So I'm just glad to be here and then share with all of you. Hello, everyone. I'm Toby. I'm from DeTesla. And DeTesla is actually a 5-member band in Hong Kong. And I'm the vocalist. And we have our guitarist, Jin, here. And then Sonic is our pianist. And we have drummer and a bass guitar. And then they're not coming in today. But we also have our buddy about the production. Flavian is also here. And we're happy to be here. But maybe let me, because I want to see more people over here. Yeah. And but firstly, if you got the brochure here, at the last page, there's a little introduction about a band. And we are here not because we are famous. And also, there's no magic. And we are musicians, but we are not magician. There's no time tunnel that we are founded in 2019, but we had separate projects in 2013 or 2015. So actually, we have formed it in 2012. It was about 6 or 7 years ago. So now we're formed for 6 years and 7 years, and we had our third albums, and all over the years. So I want to know, I said before, we're here not because we're famous, but probably we share a little similar ideas, or we share similar values with the parties, with Human Libraries, with Hong Kong U, and with CLAP, and all the 2EM bands here. And we are a group of Hong Kong music lovers. We are on our journey. We want to say something to our community. We want to be connected with people. And we found music is a kind of better way for us to express ourselves. So we take music as a mean or as a tool to communicate with the others. And also, it could be a way to connect it the people, like all of you here. And so we found, probably it might be a good idea. Then we are here, and they are here. And so, DeTesla, me, Toby, Sonic, and Jean, and also Flavian, with the radio, and now we're talking, we have been going through about 6 months or 7 months. We meet kind of every month. And I would like to share a little moments or first impression that I when I met them. So I remember the first time that we met. It was like, I think the band room is around the area, or the size is similar, quite like here, and we just form a circle. And I remember there was a time I met Zach. His smile is very attractive because he's always a very cheerful person. Yeah, and I also met Sky, and Sky is a very intelligent, patient, and gentleman. But like he always share his idea in a very gentle and like decent way, like this. Yeah, but he got a lot of crazy ideas. But he always like his tone is always like that. Yeah, and Zaju is always a bass, so bass. You know what is bass? Just there, yeah, and that's bass. It's what basses do, and it's so signature. And Pat is always friendly. And this is the first impression. Some might be some changes in my mind, but some of the personalities, I believe, they still the characteristics that they share is kind of real, and they are always showing their personalities. And I think all of you can tell by their performance right there. And for the radio, Joseph is always multi-talented. He is genius. He made everything. Then you will all see later. And Godfrey, and I think he is a very flexible person because he is a drummer. And I remember the first time that they're gonna play some music in our sharing, and I saw how he played. Like he always observed the others, and then try to get a beat to like be each other, be with each other. And this is what a drummer qualities that I admire the most. And for Grace, she's a beautiful, pretty girl, but who always said that she is the extra one. I have no idea why you would say like that, but I saw her in a band room, which is a very small size area, and then the first time when I entered the room, she was practicing her guitar. She was learning guitar from Joseph. Yeah, I guess so. He's a very hardworking girl. And Jessica, she got a very nice voice, a very attractive voice, but she lacked little confidence of it. And I always tell her before the thing, the event start, like, you got everything. You just have to enjoy in the music. And I'm really happy to meet all of them. And also there's a moment we shared about what music we wanna make. Yeah, it was about the journey. And there was one session that we really wanna create our own concert, our ideas. So we spent quite a lot of time to think about the flow of the songs. And how we remember the flow of the songs is that Yap Ming led us a kind of a game session. We exchange our ideas. So there's 1 minute, we just tell a story. You just listen. And then I'm gonna tell you the whole story and the flow of our band. And then we take turns, we exchange. And then, oh, okay. So you're not only a listener. After you being a listener, you have to be a presenter. You have to be telling other stories for another teammates. And this is so impressive because it really gets everyone knows what we are doing and what are we going to do. And this is a very meaningful moment for me, and then I think for them as well. Because I think as a musician or as a singer, it's always easy to sing some people's idea. But like, you need a lot of courage to say your own story, and it takes time. If you want to tell a story, you have to make a time to think about what you want to tell or what really happened about yourself. And I think Human Library and everyone, we all got a very nice opportunities together and just brainstorm what we can do and what we can tell. So I'm not going to say too much here. I think I'm going to stop here. But for conclusion, I would like to say something. Because we come here for, we will have a human library sessions, right? When we enter to a bookstore, and we might find some books, like by the category, it's easier for us to locate where we are or where we need to go. And when you get to the bookstore, and then you'll see a label, a price tag, and that might be easier for you to get a book. But label is just label. And label is something we need to scratch out before we really get into the story, before we really get to a novel, a book. And then I think now is the time for us to enjoy the story and enjoy the book. So we'll pass the time to Radio. And I would you like give them a big applause. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Toby. I think the Tesla has given the young people a lot during the last 6 months. So every time they will share their experience, how they form the band, how they communicate, not argue too much with each other and make conclusions, and how to promote themselves so the public will get to know the story of the band, and how to develop a band in a way a band should do. Yeah, so they have shared with Radio, and now we're talking a lot of very meaningful experience. So thank you so much, Toby and the Tesla. Yeah, and we have Radio.
Hello, everyone. I'm gonna say hi. Hello, hello. My name is Godfrey. I'm a drummer for radio.
Okay.
But let's get this straight. People have been asking me, oh, you're in a Philippine band. Are you Philippine? I would say, I want to say yes, but actually I'm a Chinese local. But there's one thing I really want to tell is that playing in a band, maybe sharing music with different people, in the process, you would forget how, like, what your race are. Like, what is your race? Like, maybe I'm playing music at the same time. I'm communicating with them, but at the same time, I'm forgetting, oh, I'm actually Chinese. There's no difference between, like, maybe playing music at the same time and also appreciating people from around the world, maybe in different music genre. Playing in a band with different culture doesn't really mean like we have like a really big difference because we're playing music, and that's what I'm all about. And I really want to give a special thanks to Jockey Club Labs for cultural diversity studies, and also Human Library to give us this opportunity, because without them, we won't have this opportunity today to talk to all of you and share the music with everyone. So thank you so much.
My turn. Okay, so hi, my name is... Okay. My name is Jessica, the vocalist. We're called Radio. It's like a Filipino way of when they say radio, it's radio, like that. But we like to exaggerate it because we're extra like that. And here, I'd like to introduce you to Grace. She's our bassist. And then Joseph, our guitarist, our multi-talented guitarist. And then Godfrey, our drummer. So our first song is called Titanium, and I'll explain. If you guys know Titanium, no, sorry, I can't hear you. I can't see you. Yes? Oh, don't talk to the mic. Okay, so like, sorry.
Yeah. So, let's give them a big hand to warm them up.
Yeah, you know, sometimes warm up.
Technical thing, you know. Yeah.
Okay. So the song Titanium is basically whenever some people like doubt you, think that you can't do what you think you can, but they keep talking down on you. This song is basically telling you to like ignore that. You have a shield in front of you, just ignore that and believe that you can do it. So yeah, that's basically how it is. Titanium. I'm titanium and you shoot me down, but I won't fall because I'm titanium. Yeah, so if you know the song, please clap along and sing along with me as well. Okay, thank you.
Also, yeah. One more backstory with this song. This is actually one of our debut songs as a full band, Radio. We perform this like in every gig that we have. Like, if you watch us perform, you're definitely gonna hear this song played by us.
It's our go-to song.
Yeah. So we wanna have this song as like one of our
tradition
song. Like to perform.
Yeah, like everyone will remember us as, oh, the band who played Titanium all the time.
Not really, but like,
okay, maybe
it
not
could
really.
Be one of the asset.
Could be, yeah. So let's just keep...
I should thank you all because it's the first time I heard the song from them. And I go to YouTube to listen to it and I like it very much.
Oh, I'm glad
it's
you did.
Very uplifting.
Yeah.
And encourage me.
Mm-hmm.
So it's good to hear you.
Also, one more fact about the song. It's an EDM song. You know what's EDM? Electronic dance music. So it's like very... It's very upbeat. So we try to make it like into a band atmosphere. So we hope you guys enjoy.
So you ready?
Ready?
Okay, you guys ready? Let's start. Thank you.
You shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. I'm bulletproof. Nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet. You take your aim. Fire away, shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Down, but it's you who have further to fall. Go down, hunted love. Raise your voice. Sticks and stones may break my bones. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet. You take your aim. Fire away, you shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. I'm titanium. Stone heart, machine guns, fired at the ones who run. Stone heart, as bulletproof glass. You shoot me down.
Called The Kill. It's part like bullying when you have to change yourself just so that people would like you, but just know that even if you change yourself, nothing's gonna happen. Like, you're not gonna enjoy being someone who you're not. So instead, just be yourself, and no matter what happens, just believe that someone out there would still like you for who you are.
What if I wanted to fly, break, laugh it all off in your face? What would you do? Ooh. What if I fell to the floor? Couldn't take this anymore. What would
you do, do, do. You do. You say you wanted more. What are you waiting for? I'm not running from you. You, you, you. Come break me down. Bury me, bury me. Song is called Shut Up and Dance With Me. So it's we like to use this song as like our celebratory as a one band group, and
it's kind of like just an upbeat song.
Yeah, very upbeat
after
song.
After like singing a depressing song, you know, we want to lift up the mood.
Yeah. Yeah, so if you guys like the beat, just clap along or dance in your chairs. So yeah, so hope you guys enjoy this. I will get my tambourine. Okay, so yeah. It's not that song, please.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of a night, a chemical, physical kryptonite. The face in the fading light. Oh, I'm bound to be the getter, bound to be together. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and
some beat up snakes. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. Who knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm, hey, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you tell her back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Go on, go free, drum solo. I think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, "Stay, look back. Just keep your eyes on me." I said, "You're holding back." She said, "Shut up." You think we were done, but no. Just kidding. Okay, we have one more song composed by our multi-talented Joseph. So this song is called "It's Time to Say Goodbye." And as they tune up the guitar, because this song needs special tuning, I guess. This song is basically like homesick. So if you're wondering, like, what's our nationality? He's full Filipino. Full Filipino and local. Hey. Full Filipino, local. And I'm half Filipino and half South American from Bolivia. So, you know, we're, you know, different ethnicity and came from Hong Kong, born and raised here. So you think, like, oh, don't you miss your old home? Like, well, of course we do. That's why we made a song. We made a song of, you know, well, he made the song, and me and Grace changed it up just a bit so that it's easier for me and to sing, so it's not too rushed. So yeah, okay. So when you're ready, guys,
ready?
Hope you enjoy.
One, two,
whoa.
One, two.
To this, and if I even tried to miss, scared to start again, where do I begin? Where the street
Whoa.
times that I start to cry. There are times that I felt like I'm walking nearby. Remember the place I was born to revive.
Radio. Let's give them more applause. Thank you so much. They spent lots of time to write a song for you guys, the last song. It's about their personal stories, time to say goodbye. Probably you can ask them more when the Human Library is coming.